this year by Bruce McLaren, but has always had very strong connections with the United States. Let's just take a look. This was Nick Cassidy, certainly using a bit of these kerbs. This is an interesting style. It's actually maybe a good thing to do to gain a little bit of speed.